Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。阿巴嘎巴，格穆斯达，大家好，안녕하세요，老我的团长。From some requests and some questions, how to get new bed? This one, you're gonna need these two material, one horn and summoning stone. These two items can only get from new fortress seed. This one is only open in Friday 9 p.m. Check the, not here. You can start at 8 p.m. Sorry, you can start register as 8 p.m. and it's going to auto join as 8:25 p.m. and yes, only skip player can join this fortress seat if someone DC and other one going to replace the one with DC player or the one with lead player. I just win one round, win rate 100%, and you can gain some good reward from here. Okay, now we're going to talk about material for new bed. Here, I just saw is you can gain from new achievement from fortress seed. Yeah, win one time. Yeah, I got this one. Predict one time. You just need to enter one time for this achievement and 50 fragment. So I only need another 50 fragment for my bed. The second one. To upgrade this bed, you're gonna need to win for stealth seed for more summoning stone. Okay, next week you can see me red new bed for sure. Okay, okay, let's check it now. Oh, sorry, my inventory is full. One second, I need to clear my bed. Okay, it's going to pop up here. It's not pop up yet. Okay, we're going to check it later, next Friday. Hope we can summon this one here. It's show here. When we only need summoning stone, another 50 fragment for this new bed. Okay, good luck, have fun guys, see ya.